goal was to make something that was honest and wasn't saccharine and explored shades of gray within love as opposed to making things black and white and offering easy solutions.
And when you say it's an experiment, how did you rope these people into your experiment?
And we tied them down and then made them do the film. No, I mean, it was...
Shock therapy.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, it's an experiment in the sense that the actors are improvising their dialogue based off of a specific outline that we've written. So we know what the story is. We just don't know exactly how the little chemistry, magical moments are going to exist and happen. So it's really exciting to be on set every day and just watch the film come together and shape it.
Felicity, you've been in a lot of terrific stuff that has been scripted. So when they come to you and say, hey, by the way, I mean, we're winging this or what?
Yeah, but I quite like that. It felt, I think for both Anton and I, it was such a challenge and something that we'd never encountered before. And so to have the opportunity to find the dialogue in the scene just meant that we could make sure that the dialogue was exactly suited to the character.